Lateral antebrachial cutaneous nerve studies. These studies can be useful in evaluating brachial plexopathies, including lesions of the lateral cord, the musculocutaneous nerve, or the upper trunk. These studies are performed with an active electrode about halfway between the radial styloid and the elbow, just lateral to the biceps tendon. Sensory settings are utilized. Here we have a nice sensory response. The first tracing shows a latency of 2.1 milliseconds and a velocity of 60 meters per second.